Before you can use PowerProtect Data Manager to protect your data, you must install product and software component licenses. There are three license types as follows. Trial, the license used by default when PowerProtect Data Manager is deployed. It enables full use of the product without adding a license key for up to 90 days. When the trial period ends, PowerProtect Data Manager continues to operate with full functionality so that you can add a permanent license. Note, a trial license does not allow the use of Support Assist. Front-end protected capacity by terabyte, FETB, the primary model of licensing, which is based on the capacity that you want to protect. For example, you can purchase a 100 terabyte license, which enables you to protect up to 100 terabyte of data. Socket-based licensed per CPU socket on virtual machine hosts that are being backed up or replicated. Refer to the PowerProtect Data Manager deployment guide for information about obtaining and activating a license, creating and downloading a license, and further general information about licensing. You can find the link in the video description. From the PowerProtect Data Manager UI, click the gear icon on the top right. Select Settings and License. Now, do one of the following. Copy and paste the license file text into the text box. Or click Upload File, browse to the location where the license file is located and click Open. Then click Apply. Note that updating a license will remove the Support Assist configuration. Your license is added to the PowerProtect Data Manager system. Please note the SWID, which will be used for identification of your system. Thank you for watching.